Hey, what's up, y'all? It's ARENAVINCENT back up in here, exploring life like always. Try this video time. We're gonna try this right here, as you can see. I'm gonna try this Wild Barrel Weisse Nectar Cherry alcoholic drink. So once again, man, like I always say, man, if you under the age, don't be drinking, man. Don't be getting caught drinking. Just wait. But whatever, man, you know, do what you want to do with your body. But anyway, man, this is wild. This is as you can see, independent craft brewers association certified. And then it says right here, brewed and canned by Wild Barrel Brewing Company, San Marcos, California, founded 2016, wildbarrelbrewing.com. Check them out. Again, I found this can. I know my background's a Huggies box. It's all good. It's all good, right? I found this can, though. Let me get my camera right. I found this can at the Outpost. Again, the Outpost located in Downey, California. It's like a cool liquor store, man. It got old school candy, got a lot of candy variety. They sell cigars there, a lot of IPAs. They even have make your own IPA six pack for $9.99. Then they have, of course, they have single cans and all that. So it is an alcoholic drink. I do got my beer mug now, or my Stein. Look, I know I could have got a Stein cheaper, but I paid like 10 bucks for this because it got the Angels logo. Oktoberfest, I believe they gave this out, I think like last year giveaway or 2018 giveaway, I'm not sure. But anyway, here's my Stein so I can pour my liquor in it. So let's go ahead and open it up and taste this and see what it tastes like, all right? Let's give this a try. Oh, there you go. Let's smell it. Let's smell it real quick. Go ahead and pour it out. I mean, I smelled it. I smell that. I mean, let's pour it out. See what it look like. I got it because I do like drinking. If it's alcohol, the fruity drinks are cool because they taste good. So you don't notice. Look at all that foam. Look at that. The color of it. There you go. Let it rest. And let's go ahead and drink it out of the can. Because, you know, normally if you're going to drink this, you might drink it out of the can. So let's go ahead and do that. Let me, you can see me. Here's my, hopefully you can see me. You know what, I'm going to keep it real. It is sour. It does say sour Berliner Weisse style. So it is a little sour. But it's not that nasty sour. Kind of gets you, it's like a kick on your taste buds, but it tastes good. Like you still want to come back for more. So let me get one. You can taste a little bit of the nectarine. I think it's a nectarine cherry flavor. But it's not that bad. I'll keep it real. It's not that bad. Would I drink it again? Yeah, they were a little expensive. They're $6 a can, because of course it's craft, you know, craft beer, and the craft beer is a little bit more expensive. But I wanted to try because I wanted something different than all the, you know, traditional IPAs and all that. So this is pretty good. Yeah, to me, I'm tasting like a sour nectar taste. It's fine if you like that. But overall, I give it, oh yeah. Now here's my Stein now. Cheers. Now you put your face in it. That doesn't taste that bad. Doesn't taste that bad. Let's go ahead and flip the camera back over. All right, let me go back. There you go, guys. Wild Barrel Weisse Nectarine Cherry Sour Berliner Weisse style. I'll probably just pronounce that wrong. It is, hopefully it focuses, 5.2% alcohol by volume. It is 16 ounces, one pint, whatever. I don't know if you can see that. I don't know if it's focusing or not. Overall, I'm going to give you, for this flavor, I'm going to keep it real. It is sour. It does say what it is. It is sour, like it says on the can. I didn't really read the can. I just read the flavor, Weisse, nectar, cherry. And plus, I looked at the can. Look at it. You got cherries. You got nectarines. Look, I mean, you got a peach. It looks like a peach, too, I think, unless that's a nectarine. Whatever. So I was like, oh, it might taste good. So I didn't read that part when I bought it. But it is a little sour. But it's drinkable. It's drinkable. I'm going to give you my score on this. Again, I'm not a beer connoisseur. I don't act like I know beer or anything like that. I drink 40s. I'll drink anything. I'll try it, you know. As long as it's nothing gross, I'll try it and see what it tastes like. Overall, I'll give this Weisse Nectarine Cherry from Wild Barrel Brewery. I'll give it a 3 out of 5. 3 out of 5. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. That's 3 oh yeahs out of 5. And the only reason why is I just wish it was a little bit sweeter than it was sour. That's just my take on it. I know ARENAVINCENT, dumbass, it says sour on the fucking can. I'll be like, yeah, I know. But I just wish it was a little bit sweeter. But other than that, man, it's a good drink. You can probably down this motherfucker quick. And you might feel it. It is 5.2% alcohol, depending on what you are, how you take your liquor, or if you haven't ate or anything. Overall, I like it. It's pretty good. Would I get this flavor again? Maybe not. But again, I give it a 3 out of 5. And that's my take on it. Try this video, Wild Barrel Brewing, Weisse Nectarine Cherry Sour Berliner Whistle Style. Drink. It's all right. Tall can. Pretty good. Pretty good. 3 out of 5. That's what I give it. If you don't agree with me, maybe you tried it, maybe you haven't. Again, I found this at the liquor store called The Trading Post. The Trading Post. I think it said Outpost. No. It's called The Trading Post in Downey, California. That's where I found it. Maybe check their website. Of course, it's going to tell you where you can find their drinks and all that. So there you go, y'all. ARENAVINCENT, exploring life like always. Thank you for exploring the arena we call life with your homie ARENAVINCENT. Vincent365 Production. Try this video, y'all. 3 out of 5. Have a good one. Cheers. Peace.